Now you're probably wondered, what is this weird guy doing? And you would be absolutely right. Measure. Okay, and that was the fourth measurement I did for today with 0 dB highs and -4 control room. Let's see if they have, if there is any difference here. I'm taking my earplugs out. Now you're probably wondered, what is this weird guy doing? And you would be absolutely right. Well, I am at least trying to measure my room acoustics. I'm not sure if I've made it, but I used to have this microphone for at least a year and I didn't measure the room. So today it was the day I decided to do it. I have 4 screenshots with different settings from my speakers. And I will now open them one by one and I will see if there are any real differences in the frequencies that I get. So I have taken 4 measurements with my microphone and I will now compare them and see which one is the best, which gives me the less losses in the room, although the differences are very, very minor. As I see, I'm not even sure if I've measured it correctly. After doing the 4 measurements, I noticed that the differences were not very, very big. When I was adjusting behind the speakers, the knobs that the speakers have, and I will show you which one I found the best. I will place my 4 measurements here, though they didn't make any significant difference. So the best settings I found are down here, if you can see it. The best settings I found are the high trim to be on 0 dBs and the room control to be at -4 dBs, which is exactly where I had them. Although before the measurement I had the high trim on -2 dBs for safety. But as I see from the measurements, the best combination is that for now. Usually, I'm not sure if there are things I can do to improve more, because I don't want to EQ my master and do all these kind of things, but if I could, let's say, escape the situation by placing some traps behind my speakers, I would do that. I should have already done that, because I have done that in that corner. In that corner I can't do it because it is the door. Although I think if their measurements are correct, because I'm not sure if they are correct, if I have done the loop correctly on the sound card, due to the lack of equipment, the first input here and the mic here, although I should have connected the second cable from the RCA, and from behind it's taking the output and putting it in as an input in the input one. I should have had the better cable with RCA to jack, but I don't have anything now close to me and I just wanted to do the measurements because I wouldn't be able to sleep at night. So I'm not sure about the calibration of the sound card or the measurement of the room in general. I am looking at the different graphs here, but who knows if I understand it correctly or who knows if the measurements are correct. The differences are minor. Sometimes the bass is more heavy, the other times the high frequencies are heavier, and I just tried to take the best of the four measurements and apply it to my speakers. So let me disconnect the connections I have done here. That's more than enough for today about room acoustics, because in the end you spend your time on these things and you do not produce music. So that's what I'm going to do now. I think I will make some music. I have an older track that I found and I'm working on, so I will try to fix the drop, because it has all the structures, all the sounds here, but it's missing the very, very heavy drop that I will have to create. Hey, okay, hello. Business call at the end of the day. Always very happy to help, no matter the job or the industry. I'm very happy I'm doing that. So the today's video was about room acoustics and the definitely worst measurement you can do in your room. I'm definitely the one who does this exact sentence. So let's finish the mic. Always use earplugs like that. Always use the earplugs. You should invest 10 euros in order for you to be protected by sounds unwanted. So my next videos will be more insightful about music production, hopefully. More about myself, more about what I'm doing. Due to the COVID situation, it's difficult because there's not much going on, and it's not always our problem. There is a problem in the market. I will perhaps make another video, but for some reason, which I get it, but I don't get why, for some reason, everyone is waiting for something. I don't know what are they waiting. They are waiting for the government to tell them that they can work. They can work now. Why do the shops have to be open? I don't get it. You can always go online. I will make a separate video about that. But so there are not so much things going on in the outer world. What you are seeing is what I'm doing inside the four walls here. So I would ask your understanding and your acceptance to that, at least for now. So that was the news for today. There are not much left to say. Tomorrow more music, and perhaps some tutorials or something like that. I will see. For now, for me is now time to edit the videos and produce some music. I will see you guys tomorrow. Hello guys, this is just a random entry to the video from myself. I am Vasilis Karipidis, Dimitris's brother, and we talked about the background and all the things that he could change at his videos and make them better, so people can watch and actually enjoy. And okay, they might not be interested in music, but if you see a very good video, good video quality, editing and all this kind of stuff, you will watch more videos. So you like this background? My brother uses it for something like music. Okay, I say it reduces the noise that is coming out of the speakers. I don't know, I don't care, but you really like this shot right now, huh? And you. So look, he has one more. So if he could theoretically place his camera around there and just step on the wall and shoot himself, shoot the video at himself, maybe the video will be much better. So yeah,
This is my random entry to the video. I will be leaving you ASAP and I'm going to eat my lunch. Have a nice time. Bye.